Welcome, 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 ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls from all around the beautiful world. Welcome to the Horror Night Friday Night with J2 the Zilla. Today we're going to continue the story with Claire Redfield's second run. I usually do this on streaming on Twitch, but today I'm going to go ahead and do it on YouTube because I'm just getting a little more love from YouTube than Twitch, so I'm going to share that love back to you guys. And I hope you guys enjoy it. You all know the drill. Get your popcorn ready. Get your drinks ready. We're about to start the show. Here we go. All right. Let us move this over here. Let's get another green. Take two. And let us, yeah, let's take these two nades. Take that flash as well. So I believe we're about to get into a boss fight. Should be good enough. Did I not find something here? Are we missing something? No, we should be good. Oh, we got a blue herb. Just what the doctor ordered. And yes, sir, we got a green one. So we got two lives. Perfect. Shiznit. We'll take that. Okay. Oh my lord.
Shit.
Oh my lord. Let's go. Adios, amigos. Adios, amigo. Thank you. Bro, are you serious? Jesus Christ loves me. Man. Come on. The crane will work, but girl, you understand. He has to go down first. There he goes.
Have I got a surprise for you?
What we got next? I'm out of nades. Goodness gracious. Okay. Oh, that sucked. Yeah, see? See, it's not gonna work like that, bro. It's just not gonna work. I really don't like... It's okay. It's okay. We'll get him. Are you kidding me?
Hurry.
Come on.
Time for an encore.
No! My bad. That was my bad. That was my bad. Better. We're doing much better. Is there any HP? No. Got you. You thought you can escape? I was gonna say, bro. Do not tell me he's coming back alive. The first time I failed, because that was my fault.
I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever.
I got it too risky, and I went there too soon. But we fixed the problem. Now let's go save Sherry. She's got some like serious pink eye, bro, going on.
I'm here to help. Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
That's what you think.
You're her mother. Get in here. You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him, this conversation is over. Wait. Wait. I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye. Fucking kidding me. Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Don't trip, girl. We got you. Don't trip. Hilla's got your back. Don't trip. We're good. Well, it's not this way, huh? Never mind. Going the wrong way. Store can't open. Just making sure.
Ned said her lab's not far. Wait. That cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. The cable car.
Thank goodness there's like no zombie in there or something, you know? Door opens up and
here.
Bam!
Okay. Here you go. Just hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine.
Damn, that's bad.
Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
Yeah, pretty much we got everything. Yeah, we're good. It's rock and roll, baby.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
So warm.
It
brother gave it to me. You know it's supposed to be lucky.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me, so I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? It's so pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey. Sherry, come here. Hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at next.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on.
Right. Is there anything here? Well, we can't use any of this yet, because we still got Cher, so... Let's proceed. Let's proceed.
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
Stand back a little bit, Sherry, because doors are being a biatch.
Yeah. To Ness. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. Here you go. All right. Now what? There's gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
Yeah.
Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must refrain from entering.
Thank you.
This should come.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East area.
But I'm not Dr. Lee, though. I'm not. You know? Don't you know? Okay. We'll keep that. I want to test it on the, those creatures, plant creatures, what they're called. Pause and read if you need to.
Antiviral agents in the West area.
Okay, I'm gonna try this on the plants. I wanna see what happens. It's locked, of course. Nothing here. Put away this for now so we can grab. Thought I had one plant, like a green, like a purple or something. Guess we don't. Okay, we'll keep that. And we'll keep this. Okay. Oof. I got so much shiznit on me. Here we go. We don't need that green yet. We actually don't even need this. We're good. Ugh. I'm going the wrong way. Of course. That's what we're looking for right there.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Okay.
Bastard.
Let's see if it burns them. No. It really doesn't. So I don't know if we're gonna need that weapon or not. You know? Don't know if we need this or not. If it's useful or not. But I guess we'll just keep it wasted on zombies, because if we're not gonna use it on anything else, might as well use it on that, you know? Let's go back and finish the what do you call that? Electric panel on the first one. That's kind of sad that we gotta do two flame rounds. OSS. Yeah. Adios, amigo. I just need to get that pouch, because now we can carry more items. Yay, yay, we've been clubbing. Clubbing. 24/7. Oh, you know what? Shiznit, I forgot. we can kill those plant creatures so we don't have to keep using our ammo. This on so we can use it and waste it. You're right, the codes. Totally forgot about that.
Dispensing solution now.
Okay, you know what? Let me see if I can remember them. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. The other one. No, the other one was easy. The other one was. Wait, what? Thought it was. Huh. Okay. Well. Try to remember it. If I can. I can swear that's what it was. The nade. Grounds. Man, I thought I knew that freaking code. That's for these two. This guy's gonna be up there for a while. Super good. Pick this up. You have enough room? Why not? Okay. I really should have put away some stuff, but Oh, well. Oh, no. That's where the creepers are at. The lickers. Shadow. Stop making unnecessary noise. Damn it. Is he dead though? That's the question. I know I overused it, but hey, just making sure, you know. Stab you in the face, bro. Get down. What? What? I thought you were dead. Now I can't pick up the knife. Because he's not dead. Because he's not dead, John. Save that ammo. I messed up bad. I'll tell you the truth, I messed up really bad. Okay. URF. Oh, my bad, I forgot. Salmon. Okay. Okay. Let's wait on that. Let's wait on that. Because I think there's more important items to pick up. Like that, but we got, oh, never mind, we got a chest. Yeah, I love picking up knives. I don't know about you guys, but knives and me are like best friends. It saves me hella ammo. Okay, got nades, hella nades, that's good. Green, green, and blue. Put this away. Let's grab this. Let's put this away. And yeah, that should be good for now. Oh yeah, let's put this away. Let's go, baby. Don't want to run because of the lickers. I'm just not sure where they're at, so I'm not gonna chance it. Don't want to get slashed and hacked by the- Oh, Jesus Christ. You see what I mean? Oh, Lord. I made my nipples twerk right there for a sec. Oh, here's the trophy that we could use for the code. Salmon. Okay. Can we discard this right now? No, we can't. So I guess once we use a code, we can discard it. And until then...
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Pause and read if you need to.
Damn. Should have packed my parka.
You and your parkas. That's about it. All right. Oh, it's empty. Right. Let's go fill it up now that we got the code. Let's go up here first. Shred in the undiscovered areas. Goodness, John, what kind of shot was that, bro? Jesus Christ. Okay. So we wasted a couple of ammo. That's fine. That's okay. We're not gonna grieve over it. Just a little bit. Oh my Lord. Where did you come from? Throw him an acid round. Okay, there he goes. That zombie. He's gonna have to wait as well. Good, we'll just wait for that zombie. And we'll slash and hack. Hack and slash, whatever you want to call it. Okay. We'll take that, sir. Well, we don't need to... Okay. Whatever. Somebody's note. Somebody turned regified. They keep coming back. Oh. We know this. We know this. Wait, why is it still red? Did we miss some? Missing something here? We picked up everything, so... Oh, no, we didn't. Oh no, we didn't. Now it should be green. Yes, blue. Yes, sir. Let's get the hell away from that dude. We don't want to be near him. Oh, there we go. We're back home, sweet home. Okay. And yeah. Since we burned these two, we don't have to worry about them. And we have the code. Time. Can't believe we forgot this one. Oh, big. Okay, big, big. Gotta be it. What are you smoking, bro? Bro. Nah, bro. Bro. Am I is this turned around or something? God, I'm dumb. Let me see this. Let me write this down so. Wow. Okay. Okay. There we go. Got it. Finally. Goodness gracious. Meatballs on fire. Okay, and this one was, if I remember correctly, was blue, red, green.
Engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
For a sec, I almost messed it up. Here we go. Now the freezer, where was the freezer down? One thing's for sure, we can pick this up. We're gonna melt some zombies. Nope. I ran. Need to walk it out. Walk it out. That's not the freezer. Is it? No, it's not the freezer. You need to pick that out. Oh my God. Bro, that mother lover scared the heck out of me. And he took my knife. Little biatch. Hold my knife back. I really want my knife back, bro. Yeah, I took my knife.
Cooling sequence in progress.
It's blue while you die. It's ready and it's blue. Alright.
Cooling complete.
Damn right. Don't get up, zombie. Okay, so let me just check one thing. Yeah. Okay. Just walk it out, you know? Take it down, take a stroll down the memory lane. Look at the guts and gore everywhere. Just walk it out. Just don't need to run. What? Where did you come from, bro? Goodness gracious. Try to take care of him.
Seriously?
We got this dude up there, right? Yeah, we got one more dude up there. Anyhow, we're good. We got the disinfector, herbalizer,
dispensing
equalizer. There he goes.
So much for the weed.
Yes. So much for the weed, man. Alright, so we can take this. We're just gonna move things around.
Infestation.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization.
No, we had authorization.
Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
So one kills them. I didn't know. Thought you need more than just one. Pause and read if you need to. What do we need? We got two of these with the red. Yeah, why not? Let's get some more of these. Couple grenades. I think we're gonna fight a boss. That's why I'm doing this. I'm not even sure. I don't even remember. To tell you the truth, to be honest. I'm just being prepared. Is that enough for the boss? Should be enough. Oh, you know what we need? We need a magnum. We need to bring a magnum so we can pop. Once we have that magnum, everything will be fine. Fine and dandy. Boys and girls. Okay. Because I know we're about to go get the G-virus, the antidote, whatever. We fight a boss. I just don't know when. I think it's after we grab it. If I remember correctly. Yes, ma'am. We're about to get it right now. Nah, I'm okay. I'll take the nade. Ooh, I shouldn't have taken the nade. Probably gonna miss out on some other good stuff. Discard, discard. Now, boys and girls. Yeah, we should be good. I was just considering maybe putting away one of the handgun ammos. I mean, the handguns. But then I was thinking, why? You know, it's just one slot. Who cares? Perfect. We'll come back for that. Maybe we won't. Who knows? And the evil world of Umbrella. Disgust me. You disgust me, Umbrella. This, move it over here, and bam. Yeah. That's about it. Wait a sec. Do you have any blue? Yeah, we do. Take this. Go over here. I think we should get one more life. Just think one HP, you know? We got plenty. Why not? Why not? Pause and read if you need to. Here we go, baby. What? Oh, I don't have it all.
Damn it.
For a sec, I was like, wait a minute. What?
Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Wish me luck, boys and girls. I knew it. I knew it.
hell is this thing?
Oh, it took just one shot of that stuff? That's all we needed, bro. Forget the weapons and ammo.
She is my creation!
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just couldn't do it.
I don't think you would have died. Anyways, I think you would have just
honestly mutated. We were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell? I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-Virus.
Uh-oh.
But that's no excuse.
Oof.
I got this.
Holy moly.
Sorry. No. I got this. You should take care of Sherry. You don't know what you're up against. I have a pretty damn good idea.
Damn, Claire.
Whatever you do. Don't stop until it's finished. Trust me. This ends now.
I don't know about that, Claire. Shortcut this baby over here. Put it here. Hide, hide, hide. Is he gonna die? No. Oh, he's dead. Oh, let's go, baby. Acid rounds, baby. How you guys do it, pro, baby. That's all I used, acid round, and I kicked his ass. What a pro. What a damn pro I am. Let's go, baby. Hope is dead. I don't want to talk too soon, you know?
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine. Yep, he's dead.
Let's pick up whatever we can before we head out. Pick that up. Come on out. I think we only got hit once. Yeah, I think we only got hit once. That was it. Yeah, that was it. We're good. Come on. Walk over all over his booty. Let's go, Claire. That's how we do it, baby. Let's go. He's Dunsky.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Me to put away. All right, give me 1 second, guys. I need to take my dogs out real quick. I'll be right back. Just 1 second. All right, my bad. Take my dogs out, and then you know what? I said, you know what? Go to the restroom, John. Take a break real quick. You know. All right, we got nades. Put that away. I mean, Who's next? We'll put that away. I mean, we've got everything, you know? So I don't even know what else we need. We did use hella freaking acid rounds, that's for sure. So let's refill with the red rounds. Put away this. Yeah. Maybe we should be good. She looks much better. That's good.
Hey.
I knew you'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette? Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good.
Hey, did you look at the screen? Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but... yes. She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
Oh, that's when Leon took the G-virus.
Destruct coat. In case the G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry. Sherry, we're gonna say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
All right, let's go. Chat later. Come on, let's go. Giddy up, giddy up. Right.
Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate. To the bottom level training platform.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Let me see. I know we're gonna fight some zombies. I mean, some creatures and whatnot. Just gotta make sure we got everything correct. Should be enough. Should be more than enough. We're almost there, boys and girls. We're almost there.
Too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place. To the bottom level train platform.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate to the bottom level train platform.
Take that. Why not?
Attention. Self-destruct sequence.
Why the F not, you know? Okay, so what do we have that we can pick up that we might need? We got a lot of HP, boys and girls. Let's put this away. So we can grab one of this. Yeah. All right. Now what? No, we don't need it. Come on, Sherry, what are you doing? Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Of course. Stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
Oh, this bastard. Come on, Sherry. Let's go, let's go.
Nice work.
Let's redo. We have 3 minutes, let's go. 3 seconds?
Sherry,
I mean 3 minutes. 8 minutes.
Right behind you. Atta girl. I think we're almost out of here.
Claire. Maybe we can use that.
Worth a try.
Oh my goodness, what is that? Where's the battery? Where's the battery? Okay. We need to do something. But what? Oh no, we effed up.
I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
Where is it, damn it? Which door is it? Come on.
Okay. All right. Did something.
Good job. Let's go.
Okay. All right. It's working.
Claire!
It's Leon.
Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon.
I want that Gatling gun. I don't know. Come on, girl. Get that Gatling gun already.
Minutes until
death. What are we using it for? We need to fight somebody? Oh, shiznit. Oh, shiznit. Shiznit, get up. Easy, Johnny, easy. Goodness gracious. Okay. Use the healing first. And we get on back to this. One more. All right. Now we use a banger. Get up. Get up. Using the bank, come on. Come shit. Shit, John. I'm not gonna die. Take this. Take this. Take this. Wait, is he dead? Or is he mutating? He's dying? Hope he's dying. He's dying. Bro, I had nothing left. I had no HP, just my Uzi, that was it. What a close fight. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. I got hit certain parts where I shouldn't have gotten hit. I could have just moved back. But that was really my first time fighting that boss, to tell you the truth. Safe. For now. You never know, man. Resident Evil games, you know? They always come back.
So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
Disney World.
I want to see where you live.
Good. Zai, take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon, let's go, bro.
It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus.
No.
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Why would you want to do that, girl? We got no weapons. You gonna check it out with what? We're screwed. Okay, you literally got screwed. Okay. So that, this. Yeah, let's use one of these right now. No, don't store, you idiot.
Okay. All we got is the Uzi. Uzi and the handgun, that's it, really. We got one nade. Aw, this is gonna be fun. So let's put this. Shortcut one. Shortcut two. Oh, no way. Wait a minute. Yes, let's go. Let's put this shortcut three. Nothing else. Come on. Come on, baby. 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 Reload, you son of a... Reload it. Reload it. Really kill it at the last second? Wow! Did I all while you're my dead?
You're gonna lose that car.
Okay. Damn right. Stab it in the eye.
You like that? My fucker! Give me your hand!
Goodness gracious, bro. These fights are so close. I mean, goodness. Wow. I had just the right amount of ammo. I didn't need that HP. I guess they're walking.
So, are you guys like boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah. You have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
What's happening?
Friendly.
So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
We can get a puppy.
Puppy.
And a parrot.
Parrot.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
All right, we got it. Let's go, baby. Yo, I gotta tell you guys, seriously, those fights are so close. I mean, wow, you know, it's like a movie. It's like a movie when you think a character, the main character is a Dunsky, all of a sudden, that last bully or the last, you know, move he does, finishes the boss. Exciting, really exciting. Very, very, how do I explain it? It's not boring fights, you know, it's not like, oh, I'm gonna win for sure, you know, whatever. I really thought I was gonna lose, you know? Like, I really thought, I'm like, oh no, I effed up, I used too much ammo, you know? Maybe I should have saved the ammo and not used it on the zombies or whatnot, but it was perfect. Amazing, 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 amazing. Skip this. Got a C rank, huh? Wonder why we got a C rank. Probably because I don't know, maybe because it's 5 hours. It's alright. At least we finished it, you know? At least we got it done. Alright, boys and girls. That was amazing. Again, guys, I want to thank you so much for everyone being here. I want to thank you so much for always, you know, coming through. Hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. I really did enjoy the second one. I've never done the second one. I've always done the Leon and Claire. I never did the second one, but this time went through it. Really cool. I'm happy that I did. And make sure you guys on YouTube, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, you know, make sure you hit that like button. On Twitch, make sure you guys come through on the chats, on the stream, make sure you hit the follow button on Twitch. Leave some comments, y'all, if you like it, if you don't like it, let me know what's happening up there in your mind, you know. Like always, guys, appreciate you. Love you. Until next time, y'all be cool. Y'all be safe. Peace out.